the author obliterated the distinction between poetry and pessimism.
Thank you. Whoever said true art serves neither ornament nor use is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
If I hadn't taken an oar.
Thank you. set her up like the guy on Cracker Night. No one knows how she survived except Alice. And she's stew. Remember.
Thank you.
smells are one of them. No one is still burning human flesh for roasting lamb chop.
Thank you.
She who saves a single soul saves the universe. Remember?
Thank you.
chosen one?
Our savior?
Our benefactor!
It's Alice, the magnificent, the powerful, the brave, the reckless, the rash, the crazy, the imprudent! Things.
We'll keep just the one lamp, Alice, as a nightlight, but it stays in the upstairs hall and only till you turn 12.
Your victories in combat and conundrum suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness, or declare your defeat.
save us. I'll open the path.
A hero complex, an inherent desire to help others, being unable to help herself, and a compulsion to make the world right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, but she doesn't know who has the key.
The wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Thank you.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
carefully.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
Family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.